I would say write everything down. I carry a notebook around with me all the time. There's no such thing as a bad idea. It might not be right for what you're working on right now. It might be a line you use later, but just write it down. Because the difference for me between writers and filmmakers are people that are prepared to grab ideas and turn them into movies, and people who just let those ideas slip away.